You know, anytime you have cold weather like this, a lot of times hitters don't want to hit. So I was really proud of our hitters. They did some good at bats, laid off some all speed stuff down, and were able to get some good pitches that they could hit out of the park. You know, the wind obviously was a huge factor in some of the home runs, right? Blowing straight out, but I thought we had some good at bats and competed up there, and were some tough outs. So. Pitching wise, got two really good starts. Drake came in relief and threw the ball really well for us. So anytime you can throw a shutout, much less two, you got to be really happy with your pitching staff and defense. So felt like the guys came out ready to go today. Didn't use the weather as an excuse not to play well. And you know, that's all we can ask for. You know, anytime you get some wins in region play, it's big. So guys came out, took care of business. It was good to see.